To be honest, Ben's just not really there anymore. He's just all over the place. He's just become obsessed with Garry Regan.
Garry! Garry! My favourite Garry Regan book, Garry Regan.
I've heard he's now giving his daughter bartender masterclasses. She's 2 years old.
Cheers. Overdiluted. What were your specs? What were your specs?
Not winning the Bols World Championship last year really affected Ben. He carries the trophy everywhere, like the most inappropriate places you can imagine. He always has a trophy on him.
Oh, what's that down there? How did that get there?
But I've got to be honest, his bartending skills are amazing. He's getting better and better, like it's ridiculous.
You build the cocktail around the spirit. The Hillary, Geneva, Lemon, Nougat, Whey, combine it together around the spirit. Make the spirit breathe, come alive.
Guys, please take Ben to Amsterdam this year. We cannot deal with this for another 12 months. Just a drop of water in an endless sea.